Hello, I'm Dr. Kavitha from Portea, working as medical SME here at Portea since the last 3 years. Here in Portea, we have been handling multiple number of patients with multiple chronic comorbidities, and we are helping them manage medically at home. Now, some questions which you have to ask yourself when deciding to undertake end-of-life care for a loved one at home, those are: has patient set forth his or her preferences for end-of-life care that include remaining at home? Is he qualified? Dependable support available to ensure 24-hour care at home? Will your home accommodate a hospital bed, wheelchair, or a bedside commode? Are transportation services available to meet daily needs and emergencies? Is professional medical help accessible for routine and emergency care? Are you able to lift, turn, and move your loved one? Can you meet your other family and work responsibilities as well as your loved one's needs? Are you emotionally prepared to take care of your bedridden loved ones? Now, all this will come into your mind, and if you're okay with all this, Portea can help out at home with end-of-life care. These are few questions which the patient family members have to think about before they enter into an end-of-life care, which is available at Portea, and the continuity of care for such patients can be handled at home.